Kumar. Yes, Vice Chairman NITI Aayog. We are at the ISID Foundation Day, 31st Foundation Day. He's just delivered a lecture, I think, which will go very well for the Indian growth. So you talked of the exports, sir, which you want to be the focus area for the next 10 years, I believe, so that you can overtake China and we can we can overtake America as also.
That statement is that if we grow at 8% every year, then by 2047, we will surely be the second largest economy in the world after China. But if we grow slightly higher, 8.5%, then we can even be the largest economy, even overtaking China.
So we
can do that because China grew at 9.9% for 30 years.
Right.
So I'm only requiring India to grow at 8.5%.
Yeah. So then you mentioned about the exports. So in exports, what sectors do you think, you know, traditional handicrafts or just different?
They have to be different. They'll have to be light engineering products, to be software, they'll have to be textile, leather, and agriculture output, and agro-processed goods. Also some high technology goods also, where we can invite the foreign companies to make India into an export hub.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.